Hey everyone! You might notice my background's a little different. That's because I'm in Spokane with my grandparents. I was not planning on posting anything while I was here, but I wrote this song last night in about 20 minutes, and I just wanted to get it out of my system. So this is called Hello and Thank You. I just wanted to say hello and thank you. Haven't seen you in a while, and I miss that just for one another smile we used to do. Hello and thank you. I just wanted to feel your words around me. Haven't felt them for a while, and I miss that pastel-shaded clever style that speaks of you. Hello and thank you. And just so you know, not that it matters, but I'm sorry. You're not the only one who needed to change. So I'm saying hello and thank you for writing my story. And that I'll never forget what it felt like to say your name. I just wanted to say hello and thank you. I was never really gone, but I felt guilty, and then I moved on, and then so did you. Thank you. And just so you know, not that it matters, but I'm sorry. You're not the only one who needed to change. So I'm saying hello and thank you for writing my story. And that I'll never forget what it feels like to say your name. And I want you to know I care about you as much as the circumstances will allow. I want you to understand that I know I didn't make it easy, but that stops right now. I just wanted to say goodbye and thank you. Never really got the chance when I cut you that parting glance, but what's left to do? Goodbye and thank you. And just so you know, not that it matters, but I'm sorry. You're not the only one who needed to change. So I'm saying goodbye and thank you for writing my story. I'm saying goodbye and thank you for writing my story. I'm saying goodbye and thank you for writing my story. And you bet I'll never forget what it felt like to say your name.